lesson, a lesson in kindness. In that lesson, we learned a great moral from the story. Okay, and also we have written question and answers. So today, again some of the questions we are going to complete. First of all, that first one, word power. So this word power, the first we will see. Match the words to make sentence. One is done for you. So here words are there. Words are there. So we have to do one thing simple. We have to match. We have to match with the sentence and this Christ. Then it will make a good sentence. Okay. So see. First one. Match the words with two main sentences. See, first one, a dog yelps. Okay. And second one is, so we have to do here matching only. A baby hits, cries, dries, yelps, kicks, hisses, carries and teaches. Which one? A baby cries. We have to match. A towel. A towel dries. This is also same. Okay. Next two. A snake hisses. A porter. A porter what? Carries. Okay. Next. A teacher teaches. Cricketer hits. And a footballer kicks. These are the sentences. A dog yelps, a baby cries, a double cries, a snake hisses, a porter carries, a teacher teaches, a cricketer hits, and a footballer kicks. Okay, like this, we have to follow, we have to match the given words. Next to which of these qualities do you think are desirable, which of them are undesirable? Put them in right group. Okay, so here desirable qualities and undesirable qualities means simply we can say that what are the good qualities and what are the bad qualities. So here these are the good and bad qualities are here. So we have to do what? We have to divide the good qualities and bad qualities. So by saying these words, can you tell me the desirable qualities? True. Yes. True is a desirable quality. Next to kind. Kind is also desirable quality. False. It is undesirable quality. We should not say false. Rude. Rude also undesirable quality. Next to cruel. This is also undesirable quality. Cruel. Next. Harsh. This is also undesirable. Next. Polite. Desirable quality. Polite is desirable quality. Okay. Next. Loving. Desirable quality. Next. Proud. Undesirable. Okay. Next. Selfish. Undesirable qualities. Next, gentle. It's a desirable quality. Next, honest. Desirable quality. Next, helpful. This is also an desirable quality. Regular. This is also one desirable quality. Next, friendly. Friendly also desirable quality. Next to greedy. Greedy is undesirable quality. Careless also undesirable quality. Cunning is also desirable quality. So like this we have to write desirable quality, undesirable quality. So what is desirable? Desirable means good. Good qualities and undesirable means bad qualities. So according to the lesson, according to the given words, we have divided these words into good qualities and as well as bad qualities. Understand? Okay. This is enough for today's class. So I am giving you homework. Write 10 sentences about good qualities. So by using of these words, true, kind, polite, loving, gentle, honest, helpful, regular or friendly, by using of these words you can write 5 sentences, 6 sentences. Okay, any good qualities you can write. Understand? This is enough for today. Remaining things we'll learn in our next video. Okay, thank you.